Yes, what's going on? I'm gonna try that old man again. Another time, we're gonna try it. Start it outside today. Oh man, I broke this, look. Just taking that all the way. Alright, now it's caught. Moment of truth for this little guy. Holy mackerel. Why is it doing that? Oh, jeez. A whole other mess. It's running. It's running, guys. But why is it going doing that? Okay. That shows. I hate to rip up its grass, but so that's a carburetor. That's not a carburetor issue. So obviously it's not gonna wanna die now. I was the one who killed it that time. Let me get these handles in. So now what I believe is we're gonna take that. So what's happening is it's running faster than it's supposed to be. Get this just come on, piece of junk. There we go. I'll take this air filter off. So what we may have to do, because guys, be honest. Screw out the way. Just where it's of no use. Let's try and start it now. Guys, hold on. I'm gonna put this over the fence now. I'm sorry, guys. This thing is tearing up all my grass. guys, that's not supposed to happen. Is it? Tillerissues.com. So the okay thing to till for me is this road I've had. It doesn't look like a road, but let's get this sucker here. I'm just gonna drag it back. I think it's an idler gear in the transmission. I don't know if there's an idler gear on this one, but probably is. Seems like there's a gear though that's making it want to do that. Guys, this is hard to get on film, but let's take this trash cord out of here. You don't need it. So, guys, once I get it going, I'm gonna cut it off and I'm gonna go run with it. Just go play with it. Hard to do on film, guys. One, two, three. Start. We'll flip the stop. How dumb is that? Okay, guys, I'm getting too frustrated. I'm gonna have to turn the camera off. Sorry, guys. I will tell you all if it runs.